I mean, but hey,
preacher,
go ahead, drop that.
And they like getting clowned. You put himself in a position, most these other dudes living. Which breeds competition, turn hater into bitches. Cause you know, like I know, these niggas want what you getting. But they couldn't see the truth, cause he received the wrong attention. So he ran up on the dude, tipped his pack and his patches. Never wounded on the curb, but grew in attention. As the car dipped off, he had his motive and a mission. Build up an empire, be the illest nigga getting. Candy coated whips and shit, and only thick bitches. Who desires the taste? The only thing that he was given. He was a black boy lost. He got malice in his mind and pain in his heart. He's screaming at the world out of clear with the sway in his walk. Let me in, let me in. I'm a black boy lost. Please check his whole demeanor and the way that he talk. But she had three kids. Couldn't count on the hubby, he was too abusive. She never called the cops, cause she wasn't no snitch. Isolated from her friends, back to call her stupid. He was the only man she knew, so she loved out of fear. Make the kids bear witness, used to whip them too. Just think, if you grew up hostile, it would affect you too. Damn, the situation was foul, at times critical. He had a 40 cal, sometimes he used to pull it out. Used to accuse and cheat, and she's at a church meeting. Reading scriptures, demons couldn't bring her up with demons. She left the church house, new attitude attack. If that nigga hit me again, I ain't going back. She was lost in the cycle, ain't take notice. He used to beat her like Michael, left her feeling hopeless. But every dog got his day, and he felt the focus. He was at his own church, so he never noticed.